Praise the Lord, everybody. We want to say thank you, praise the Lord, for His grace and His mercy, His love and His kindness. Truly, this is the day that the Lord has made, and we shall rejoice and be glad in it. I'm certainly glad that you tuned in with us here at Christian Ministries of the Apostolic Faith Church, and where I am the lead pastor, Suffolk and Bishop-elect Pastor Frankie L. Quinn. We thank God for our leadership here, and we also thank God for our lovely wife. And I want to praise God today. This is a very special day, a day of Thanksgiving, which represents Palm Sunday. Amen. The triumphal entry of Jesus Christ, our Savior, into Jerusalem. And so, but right now we have a very special treat for you today. Amen. I want to introduce you to our praise and our worship team. They've been dying to get out of here ever since the coronavirus hit. Amen. So that they can lift up the name of Jesus. Amen. True dedicated servants and warriors unto the Lord. But before we bring them forward, we just want to go before the Lord in prayer. Hallelujah. And give thanks unto the Lord. Gracious Father, in the name of Jesus, we certainly do thank you for your anointing. We thank you for your blessings. We thank you for the power. We ask you, Lord, that you bless this service on today. Bless our singers. Let our worship be unto you. Let our worship flow unto you in the name of Jesus. Lord, we love you, we lift you up, and we magnify you. We give you glory, honor, and praise in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. So I want to introduce to some and present to others our praise team with a song selection.
Amen. Praise the Lord, everybody.